Walmart worker parks his park thing right behind my fucking car. He's right there taking a slow ass time. Thanks, Walmart. Steal my money. Then you also have hired dumbass people to get carts. Finally, I could have fucking ran a car into the back of the thing. Because the moron. Can't move it up to the spots right there. Thanks, Walmart.